Welcome to Celebrity Spotlight. I'm Nancy J. Mix in Adrienne Brody and Sarah Polley with a little genetic hijinks, and you get one of the surprise horror flicks of the year. It's called Splice. I spoke with the dabbling duo about messing with Mother Nature.
What is your take on this movie? What is this? I mean, there are so many things going on in this movie, some of them so wrong.
Yeah, it's just a morally indefensible movie.
Okay.
And there's something exciting. You know, when I read this script, I'd never... Look, it's so bizarre, and so many unexpected things happen that, you know, I loved it. It's so unique, and it's both frightening in the potential that something like this can technically exist in mm-hmm. today's world, which raises the stakes of it, and I think they're great characters. I think they're very flawed. It's a troubled family unit, and raising a very volatile little creature, and I think a lot of people can relate to that. And
I hadn't thought of that.
Yes, it's a modern day Frankenstein.
And here he comes.
Careful.
All clear.
That's it.
Heart rate stable. If we don't use human DNA now, someone else will.
Regulators and politicians, they tear us to pieces.
Millions of people are suffering and dying. What are the moral considerations of that?
This is illegal. We can go to jail for this.
Human cloning is illegal. This won't be human. Not entirely.
What a movie. I mean, there are some things in this movie that I had never seen before. Let's talk about Elsa first. Rebel. Mm. You know, how do you see your character?
Well, when I read the script, I was amazed by it. I'd never read a character that complicated and interesting and strange and dynamic and full of life and ruthless and manipulative. I mean, I think she's somebody who is willing to stop at nothing to get what she wants. And she needs to see every extreme version of every scenario played out to the end.
It's coming out.
It's not due for months.
It's slippery.
What was that?
A mistake.
Here is something completely unique in the world.
It's empty. Clive? Clive? Clive!
Elsa, get out!
It's dangerous!
Your character is Clive, and at first you think that he is kind of the moral center.
Yeah, I guess so. He wants to be. And look, people make errors in judgment all the time. And that's another, I think, lesson or something that I find fascinating about the film is that, you know, here is a person that has an opportunity to make a decision, or tries to make a decision, and he's somewhat coerced by his partner, and he makes this kind of one error that perpetuates a downward spiral.
It's growing fast.
Days within a matter of minutes.
She's perfect. You'd cross the line.
What did you expect when you made it? Didn't you have a plan?
You can't let her out. Specimens need to be contained.
Don't call her that.
What's going on?
She's become unstable.
This is the disaster everyone warns about. A new species set loose in the world.
Look for Splice at your real-time theater, if you dare.